roles we take. Mr. Banner, do you want a drink? Mr. Scotty Elving,
hello. Hello, Agnes.
Woo! Isn't he the pretty one? Oh, why didn't you send him for me, Mr. Banner? I'd have come quietly. You know, I like the young ones. Give us a kiss, Ducks.
I want that report typed up immediately.
Yes, Sarge. By the way, Sarge. Excuse me, ma'am.
Come on.
Barrow. Don't worry, dear, I shan't be stopping long.
Oh, why ever did you say such a thing?
I just came over to say thank you because Mr. Banner told me what you'd done.
Oh, that's all right, dear. I mean, after all, we are sisters. And as a good Christian, I thought the least I could do is forgive and forget. Especially now that you've recognised that you have sinned.
Oh, yes, I've sinned all right.
Oh, by the way, where do you and Fred, is it? Yeah, where do you and Fred plan to leave?
Fred? Oh, we're probably going up to Sydney or somewhere.
Oh, you mean you're going away from Melbourne, dear?
Yeah, well, winter's coming on.
Well, now, I do think that's very sensible. After all, it can get very cold down here, and I suppose you're going to continue with your sleeping out, as it were?
Oh, I reckon. You can't teach an old dog new tricks. Oh. Not this old bitch anyway.
How true, how very true, dear. I think that is most apt.
Yeah, so we'll probably be going away in a day or two. I won't see you again.
Well, Agnes, before you go, dear, I would like to give you a parting gift as a token of my affection. Here you are, dear, my very best champagne, just for you and Fred. Oh, now I really must go. I'd like to stay and talk with you, but there's so much cleaning up to be done. After yesterday, you know.
Yeah, well, ta-ta, dear.
Bye, dear.
Good. Why'd you ask me to marry you then? Was it because of her? Barrow?
Well, it wasn't for your flaming looks, was it?
You bastard, you flaming bastard! Fred. Can't stars back and begin.
Jimmy Munro were convicted of robbery and sentenced to 10 years imprisonment.
Up yes. Up the lot of yes.
As if you'd know when you're full of beer.
We only have the usual.
And that's usually one too many. It's Friday. What do you always get on a Friday? Fish and chips.
As usual.
Now get that in here.
I like fish and chips.
Wouldn't matter what I gave you, son, would it? You'd always say it was your favourite. Give us a cup of tea later. There's a good movie on the telly. I don't want to miss it.
Yes, sir.
Naturally, Dawn will be married in white. With at least one attendant?
One?
Oh, she's going to have four.
Oh.
Hi, Mum.
Some postcards for you. Miss Horton? What'd she say? Be back Saturday. You miss her, don't you?
I got it, Mum.
Oh, thanks, love.
It's all coincidence. Be buggered. You're my daughter. That's why we look.
Lixie, love. I'm an old woman now. There are not many things in this world that I really care about anymore. But you're one of them. And that baby you're carrying.
It'll be a rough ride, believe me.
Oh, no. There's no way we're going to help
you. But there is. I meant it when I said I want to make as much trouble for Moran as possible.
You're a slack.
Tell me, damn to make it legal?
Hog piss. Well, he's old enough to know what he's doing. Young enough to try it again.
You don't understand. He's not well. Ease off, Christian, ease off.
He looks okay to me.
You told your sister you had syphilis?
No. She's a Mormon. She lives in Utah.
I understand. Does it get hard when you're alone?
Himself.
Warwick.
His boss told the boy's mother and everyone else at the factory. They found our number in his clothing.
How could anyone do that?
Your letters in the law too far this time. Obscene phone calls.
You're going to be a famous spook, Nana.
Oh, you mad thing. You're laughing at me.
Jeez, you crap on, Nana. Just tell me about these spirit voices.
Well, they're kind of dim.
To tell people's futures. You're sitting on a gold mine.
I'm sitting on an old bottom that's beginning to resemble a squeeze box. Ah, there's no future. I've outlived. If you haul me down, you can haul me up again. Yes.
How do you feel, Mrs. Collard?
I'm all right. Look after Rita and Marlene, will you? Keeps it all bottled up inside.
What's that? Oh, beauty, I'll tell Tom.
Bye-bye. She seems nice enough. Very young for the job.
Used to be that they only sent us the married ones. I'm not sure at all. Throwing them together like that aboard a small aircraft.
All right, it's probably better that I'm not there. I hope you have a lovely wedding.
Oh, come on, Mrs. C.
No, you don't need to worry about me. I just want you to be happy. I want everyone to be happy.
Look, why don't you fly the plane? Come on, look. It's easy.
What, me?
Yeah, come on, look. Just hold on to that.
Oh, no, Sam. I couldn't.
Hold on to it. So that's it. Now, nice and easy. Gently, gently. Look, look. Now, just keep it straight. Look.
Oh, Sam.
Yeah, you're flying.